Pollitos, qué rollito, mis pollitos. Well, today's mukbang is bought by Julia. Julia bought me some Jack in the Box, so we're gonna mukbang on
Jack in the Box.
I think it's a double cheeseburger, curly fries, bombers, onion rings, fries, and my drinks. Jack in the Box, Dr. Pepper, and a coffee and toast. Hacerlo para allá, más para allá. Ay, siempre tengo un catarro. Me agarró una mierda. What happened to our eyebrow? Oh, that one fucked up.
This one too thin. And this one, a little.
Calors. Está calors.
My cigarettes.
Okay, let's begin. Sam's on her way to see her boyfriend. And Julia's gonna start making some posters for church. You have to go with me, girl. I'm watching Beauty Shop again with Queen Latifah. Yeah, it's a double. It's a double. Pobrecito panta más para allá que para acá. Panocha. I love onion rings. One of my favorite mukbangers, Chunky Pa Funky, she likes onion rings but with ranch. I already tried it, I don't like it. I'm not too ranchy. I only like the bacon ranch. That one's good. Ya se me enfrió, pues. Aquí que me bañaba. Vamos a echar hasta los mocos para acá. Mocos para allá. Better. Let's take another bite and then take a bite of the bomber in case it's spicy. What?
Your hands.
It's peeling again?
They've
been peeling. This one's already. Goodbye,
has eczema.
Or
you have the same thing, you know, when you get with the soap? Or no? No, my hands just itch. It's not eczema, and it doesn't itch.
Se les pelan las
eczema,
manos por el eczema.
Eczema is the rash that I sometimes have on my neck.
No, ¿cómo se llama, mija?
Mine is psoriasis.
Psoriasis. Julia has really bad psoriasis.
There's eczema and psoriasis.
All over right here. Really bad. What is it? We gotta call Olga. Curry fry. Quesito. La pega hoy. Could it be I'm falling in love? Why do you like bombers so much, girl?
I don't like them.
No, con una hamburguesa va la soda, ¿verdad?
If you shower, do it and you when I hear my speaker, it's on the name on with the double N. See? You want to twerk? Like your mud, right?
Over here, the 12, and I
can take you to the west side. Turn around. Because 12 goes to there.
Too loud, huh?
That's not loud. Where you put it, now it's gonna
be on the other. Yeah, I'm doing a mukbang.
Oh, yeah, my Dr. Pepper.
Ayer o antier me hizo la Julia un, it's like pita bread, well it is pita bread, like a gyro, so yummy.
Mmm,
this morning, when I woke up, my stomach was growling really bad. That in the morning I was hungry.
So,
you know I was gonna get breakfast at Jack in the Box. What's that? Girl. If they have like food already, get me the bacon cheeseburger. So Julia told me to tell you a scary story. I have a lot of scary stories. A lot of shit happened to me. I'll tell you one. The earliest scary story that I remember. When we were little, whales used to go and have picnics in the Rio, right here in the levee. And one time, we were swimming in the levee, whatever. And who didn't almost drown in the fucking Rio, right? It was getting late, like, not quite dark yet, but it was already like, yeah. Si va a meter eso? And we were all walking by the, we all started walking away, all my brothers and I, my sister.
So we're planning the funeral of Dios now.
¿Verdad? I know. We started hearing like a woman crying. Something like that. I don't remember that shit, yeah. Sepa la bola que edad tendría. Y nos empezamos a asustar. Y lo dice mi hermano jugando. Es la llorona. Y yo estaba bien escamada, ¿no? Y luego, pinche carro de afuera de la luz, eso también está chingando la vista. Y en eso vimos una, como una tabla flotando en el agua. Una tabla como hecha así de laguitos o something. And there was a baby basket, like a wicker baby basket on there. Girl. You could see like a little white blanket in there and like something moving, like a baby moving, you know, las patitas. Y que se oye otra vez. Corrimos a mar como pinche pedo indio. Digo que era la llorona. Nos fuimos y dijimos a todos. Ahí va mi papá y todos. Ya no se veía flotando y eso que era poquito tiempo. Iba bien slow, la de esta, ¿no? Bien despacito. Perdón. Ya no estaba esa madre, ya no soy yo el pinche llanto. Gracias. Estábamos escamados por un buen rato. Ah, déjales cuento otra historia. Mi birthday es June 5th, 1969, ¿ok? So, back when we were little and The Exorcist came on, and then Omen, if you guys ever seen The Omen, as the little boy had the 666 on his head, right? Piojos. Y me decían estos cabrones que mi birthday no era June 5th, que era June 6th. Y me decían siempre que nací a las 6 de la mañana. Pues supuestamente el 666 es porque era en junio 6, a las 6 de la mañana nació el anticristo. Eso, cabrones. De mis hermanos eran bien cabrones conmigo. Me hicieron bien machetona y bien cabrona cuando estaba chiquilla. Y toda la vida, hasta de grande, siempre creía que yo era el 666. Y esos cabrones me decían que en la cabeza tenía yo. Oye, nunca me vi la cabeza ni nada, ¿verdad? Pero I never told none of my friends when they would say when's my birthday. I would say June 5th, which was my real birthday. That was my real birthday. When I invited to, I was like fucking 15 when I saw my birth certificate. I was born on June 5th. Gracias. Pero esos cabrones que me dicen que yo era la del 666, ¿cómo ven? Muchos cabrones, no eran bien cabrones conmigo, bien cabrones conmigo mis hermanos. Y yo pues me crié con puros primos, puros chingazos. That's trippy, huh? Yeah, those are two of my stories. So yeah, babe. Excuse me. One other story. The fuck is that? That makes me look like I have a McDonald's eyebrow, huh? What is that? Oh, what's this? It's the napkin holder. Let's put it over here. There, that better. Now I have another fucking. Let's poke my nose with it. Poke my nose. Poke my other eye. Ah, ya sé lo que es un popote. Pipote, popote. A ver. ¿Qué comiste tú, Julia? Chua. ¿Qué comiste tú? Chicken.
No, I got a junior cheeseburger
and
it wasn't the croissant, but it tasted nasty
this time. Really? Oh, last time I bought her a croissant, she said it was really yummy. What did you get?
My favorite, the butterjack.
Butterjack sourdough?
It's too big for my ears.
It's on the sourdough, right? It's on that flatbread? No?
That's on that Jessica was in the sourdough version.
Another scary story, yeah. It ain't Halloween yet. When I was little, maybe 12, I think, a new girl came to my school. She was kind of like a solita. Maria Montes. The mom had a lot of kids, I remember. And in her room, because we would go to her house after school and take it, she had a lot of dolls.
Oh, I think she likes the new smell of my shoe.
Are they leather? How much were they? 20 something? $24.99. Oh, smell them? I bet you they're leather. Hey, are we dead?
Wanda.
Stupid. She's trying to smell her shoe when she's picking up her foot. Se le ve la guap, bitch. Guap.
Wings and pizza.
Yo nunca voy a los lugares caros, ¿ok?
Wings and pizza. Guap. Guap, but it stands for wings and pizza.
La niña tenía ganas de botas vaqueras, ¿te acuerdas que le dije?
¿Me
voy a comprar unas botas vaqueras?
Tú
vas a Burlington. Hay unas botas bien bonitas. Con poquito tacón. Hace como dos semanas se las compré. Apenas este domingo se las iba a poner para la iglesia. No tiene un pinche clavo adentro así. After church, we went and took them back. And I was hoping that they would ask me for a receipt. I was hoping that they would want to fight, whatever. But no, thank God. Instead, she got some. I guess they're not supposed to be filled. And those high top tennis black con hot pink. Oh. Oh. I know, I was going to tell you the story of...
Oh,
let
me see if I can go and bring it down my house.
Oh, my friend, what's this?
Let me see. And right here, I think it's right here.
So she had a lot of, dolls. And she was only 12 like us. There was a guy that lived, like, in her same apartments. Manny something. He was a little chubby, but he was a short little. But he was like 16, 17. He was only 12.
Breaking down.
We started going out with him. In the end, she ended up pregnant. They moved, but I found out she was pregnant. But I didn't tell nobody. Anyways, one day we were sitting on her bed and talking and shit. And I wasn't into dolls myself. I more liked teddy bears. The only doll I liked, and she gave it to me, was that one that was just the head and then you could curl her hair and pull out bolsecitos and shit. Me la regaló. But anyways, I always begged my mom for it, but it was very expensive, that doll head. But I always wanted it.
No, okay.
And I got it.
Let's find the beaches that you want.
I want to
watch the beaches.
Ya está, Tenía esas muñecas. Tenía una muñeca altota de esas bien feas. Y luego un día me dijo que... Bueno, según ella, ¿eh? Que en la noche esa muñeca se levantaba y me ponía a caminar ahí en el cuarto y...
The beach's new one,
for Molly.
Huh?
Oh,
they got
a
new one? The new one, yeah, new one. With Nia Long.
Who's Nia Long?
The Negrilla? The beaches?
Beaches.
Friday? With the short hair? The beaches? That's her, Nia Long.
I'll see
her
right
cutie
now.
Cutie pie.
Cutie pie.
Beaches?
Yes.
Beaches.
Beaches.
Yeah,
it's
beaches.
A bowl of bitches.
Well, it's the new version of the black and white one.
Mm-hmm, yo jaca. Caminaba la pinche monía. Yo no quise ir a su casa. Me empezó a dar más miedo. Y me acuerdo que ese, ya mero iba a ser Navidad. ¿Se acuerdan de la tiendita en el centro que se llamaba Cres? Ah, vamos a irme a mamar al centro.
Rachel's mom. Mira,
está
allá.
Ay, mamá.
She's supposed to be Hillary and abuela de la abuela.
I could tell it's not going to be good. They remade the movie Beaches with Bette Midler and what's your face? Bájale, güey, estoy en el mukbang. Y este.
¿Pascua o Pascual?
Pascua, yo soy la que digo Pascual, día de Pascua. Pascua. Google it.
¿Sí?
I'm not sure. You better Google it because you don't want to print that wrong.
P-A-S-Q-U-A. I'm writing it in Spanish and it comes out like in Brazilian.
So, yeah. How do you spell in Spanish? Vagino. Mi mamá era maestra de Head Start, el programa Head Start. Me lleva al centro, al CRES. Y luego me estaba diciendo que me tenía que comprar a una niña un regalo para Navidad. Pues yo me encelé y me enojé. Oh, me decía. Me decía, ¿cuál crees que le guste a las niñas? Y me enseñaba por las monitas. Y a ella le gustó una que tenía como un vestidito como de bautismo. Y me dijo, ¿cómo se te hace este, mija? Yo con mis caras. Pues dije, pues, ya, como otra pinche niña en vez de a mí. Ay, sí, vale. Ándale, que para Christmas que desenredo mi regalo. Pinche monita era para mí. But, because I had already experienced that shit with that girl that scared the fuck out of me. About her doll being alive and walking around her room and shit and twerking. not really. I was scared of it, but I didn't want to tell my mom because she paid a lot for it. So I remember that nighttime at Christmas. Hold on, guys. Hold on, I have to burp and I can't burp. Julian, Sam, burp me. Ahí está. Perdón, me va a dar hipo. Hipopótamo. That night, like, the doll was very pretty. Me volteé y luego la abrazo. I tried to love her. I hugged her and I was touching her dress and touching her face, and I'd get a little bit creepy, creeped out when I would touch her face. De rato me empezaba a dar miedo porque eran esas que abrían y cerraban los ojos. Ay, no, de rato me empezó a dar miedo la güey. La agarré, la aventé abajo de mi cama. And she stayed there for a couple weeks. When my mom was really cleaning in our room, you know, going under the beds and shit, and she found the doll. ¿Para qué vendes a la mona abajo? Le dice, ay, no, parece que está viva. I didn't want her no more. And my mom had to send her to Juarez. I did not want her. She just reminded me so much of the face of that other big doll that my friend had. I think, like, in a couple of months, like, I would tell Maria at school that, can I go to her house today? And she told me, ¿qué voy a hacer con Manny? ¿Qué voy a hacer con Manny? So, pues no iba, ¿verdad? Ándale, nomás se la pasó como un mesecito. ¿Voy a estar con Manny? Se la estaba chingando. Estaba bien chavala, como 12 años apenas. Y a mí todavía ni me bajaba mi regla. Gracias. Y me dijo que no le había bajado su regla. Yo le dije, oh, no, ni a mí. Yo ni a mí, but she meant like, she already had it and she missed a period or two. And then one day at school she was saying goodbye to everybody. That was her last day of school. Ya después que entendí cosas de la regla y el embarazo, pues yo era bien inocente en ese aspecto. Dale. Ya me acuerdo que cuando me dijo que no le había bajado la regla. Iba bien embarazada del chavo este. I don't know where they moved to, I never saw her again. But she was, very trippy, you know? Not only because she told me about the doll shit or whatever. I know, she just like something was wrong with her. Like se quedaba spaced out mucho rato así. No? But this guy liked her because, she had really long, pretty long, whatever. Really long, pretty hair, black, jet black. And then, delgadita, pero se ponía sus jeans or sus dickies. Se parecía a Solita, estaba bonita. And I remember she would wear a lot of mascara when none of us at the school even wore makeup yet. I don't know where she's from. But she wasn't like from El Paso. I don't even know what happened to her. Sepa la bola. Vamos a echar esta sopa, ¿eh? ¿Por qué? Ya me estoy llenando. Que se las coma yo sin notar. Anoche nos pusimos a usar la air fryer de la Julia. Hicimos fries. Y luego se eché tantito queso arriba. Eso es en la noche. Eso y yo. Ya tenía ganas de huevito. Me puse a hacer a guisar unos ejotitos con cebolla, tomate, chile. A toda madre, ya nomás que estaban, les ataqué huevito con chile. Very real good. I was going to mukbang last night too. Y le dije a Julia, hazme unos 3 burritos de eso y mételos en aluminio, ¿verdad? Para la llenar para mañana. Porque es que otro día el huevo sabe raro. So, no, pero ya lo vi, así lo iba, así con la espátula para voltearlo. Estaba medio quemado para abajo. Dije, ay, ¿sabes qué, mija? Mejor tíralo. Estaba poquito picoso, si no le hubiéramos dado tantito a la perrita, pero... No la guinea. I love my guineas. But Whataburger onion rings are my favorite. I like Whataburger a lot. Ya cuando ya me chingué la hamburguesa, pero se me hacía poquito salada. Yo no me gusta tanto sal. Acá está el del muco. Me están a llorar y llorar los ojos. Ya estoy rugis. I haven't made onion rings in years. Sam, you like onion rings?
Sometimes.
Huh?
Sometimes.
A ver, cuando hacemos, don't do that, because you're going to fuck up your skin more. Because their skin, they wash the dishes and their skin is like peeling off all the time. Yo le voy a estar con sus psoriasis. Is that supposed to be CC Bloom? She looks a little bit like Summer Hyatt, huh? Oh my God, ande en la mañana, te digo. Ahorita que me va a bañar. Tengo un pinche nudote acá. Tremendo nudote. Sí me lo puede quitar, pero... It is hard. I've never had it this long, I don't think. Maybe who knows? Like a teenager. But I remember me and my sister are like 6-7 years apart, and my mom would dress us alike. And I remember both of us had really long hair, así como el de Amanda Miguel, medio curly, esponjadito. And then one time they took us to Juarez and they cut our hair, and we were so pissed. And from then on, it never grew nice no more. So you see all my pictures from when I was, well, from then on, it'll only grow up to maybe here. Mm-hmm. So I've gotten my extensions a few times. This last time that I got them, like 3 years ago, I got them long, but I didn't know how to take care of them. That time I got them sewn in. And this time I... Shit, 31 minutes before it starts fucking up. Okay, I'm gonna have to let you guys go. I'm gonna finish this minor readings, not the rest. I still have that, like, a salty taste in my mouth from the burger. Okay, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, please. I would really appreciate it if you give me a like. Ring the notification bell so you can be aware of my upcoming videos. Por favor, si me hacen el favor de suscribir a mi canal, píquenle a la, de dame un dedo, tírenme un dedo así, y luego tocan la campanita de Belén, y así YouTube les informa cuando suba cada video que vaya subiendo, les informa y les notifica, ¿eh? Andeles, pues, los quiero mucho. Bye, bye, guys. Love you.